Tonight, parents of Killeen ISD's East Ward Elementary School voicing concerns on the upcoming school closure. Now, the district says the current campus is going to be shut down and rebuilt. While that project is ongoing, East Ward students would go to a new school that's currently right now under construction. Another hearing is expected to take place Thursday, again in the East Ward cafeteria.